attached to the kingdom and to remembrance of the remembrance of those who passed. In the conversation that I had with them, we had talked about the old guard of the fort having the riderless horse as a symbol, and also the star that is actually named for Northshield is the griffin. And so the song became riding to the light of the griffin. And it's done in a format. And so actually I'd like to do this one with the full on Fae rhythm. Now the thing is that I'm in a room with most competent bards, so we can probably do this. Now it's kind of difficult.